gairu ino ne doe ino le une daimona ira umira nako. Let us accept that the pandemic is here. COVID-19 is there.
Yes.
But when we are emotionally intelligent, how are we managing ourselves?
Sense.
We start by managing our what? Emotions first.
Yes.
Tuge nye dikora kara rege. Todo na tibosi uredire kufuta wea. Manewe rore kiri ati ya?
Uratirire.
But I'm not going to wait, sit there and die.
True.
I will move
on.
That's a person who is intelligent.
No
one. The other one, how are we dealing with these new normal challenges? Again, to an information, not read the information.
Yes.
Todo na leu ogioria aduamwe. Aito. Umorie corona. Well, research. What is
COVID-19?
I don't know. I thought they were going to be different.
Different.
And Corona, I'm going to trade in our fatal mask.
Mask.
To drug out to take it.
What's your Corona?
You see?
Yeah.
Look, when we have this skill of self management, to agere irone kuigira iratu inishia dirikari. Iratu inishia our neighbors. Iratu inishia ruti awera adivitari. Iratu shia journalists. Iratu shia forivi na mashifu. Okay. Sometimes, nikura corona kedu getago burnout.
Yes.
You know, when niodua pressures shira ifule. Mauduma yigimaga kogia, tumetaga you become bottled up.
Yes.
Arafu bust. Oruwa shake. Like a coke,
yes, and then you open it.
Yeah, what will happen? They will spill. So, how are we dealing with this new normal challenges? Like a trade, to get information, to get okay, COVID. Dere o Kenya, aya, na dere o rai kipia, ede o de,
yes,
na dere adura.
True.
So, how are we going to handle this? Ado our World Health Organization ya temaratuya. Let us listen to the information first. National government marauga atia. The CS aruga mare president aruga mare. Kureodo to pick from them. Information era gone power. Information is power. Knowledge is power.
Yes.
Nika thatwa gena information ire. Tukiro tuikire mask tukamenya the reason.
Yes.
Tukiro tuithambe moko tukamenya the reason as to where you are being told that. Tukiro tuikare meshie. Na tukiro kwena lockdown, tutigi hota kudi Nairobi. But we know the reason. So we are not going to get burnouts, to complain, nage, to blame man, nage, you know?
Yes.
Because this one will resort to anger.
Uh-huh.
We are not going to blame our father, todo dare nawera, or our spouses.
Yes.
Todo dare nawera.
Atereu,
nyene kava, leu modo toyo, atida ye kova nyoba, you see? And then kiora igua ado makiuragana.
True.
Nanukiora igua ginya mayudhi mage commit
suicide.
Nanukiora igua ginya makenyo madawa. Because of not managing their emotions.
Aya, sawa sawa, msikilizaji wa 97.1 Central FM. Daniel Mtabe tukiwa na Madam Rebecca akiwa ni counselor. Tukizidi kuongea kuhusu how to deal with how to deal with these emotion feelings enye ametufunza. Tumeongea kuhusu self awareness, self management, and how to deal with our normal challenges. Tukishokereria re na aguthina be na okoroge tutaririe muno makiria na ngikoro wina kioria wewe muthikiriria no wega muno okoro kiandika kioria yaku okoro kindumire kindu gitagwo SMS kwetukire kure kwa 0792 862856. Onakana okoro kihurathi mokoro kiuria kiuria yaku kwetukire kure kwa 0742 727516 akaitukire kamirongo ina na imwe eyo.